Plus den Shot.
Hey guys. I look crazy. Let me actually put in my microphone so that you guys can hear me properly. I wanted to start this vlog a little bit more presentable, but life is happening. Let me plug you guys in. So how are you guys doing? This is a new vlog. Welcome to a new vlog. Man, guys, it's a lot. I feel like I have a lot planned. Like, I feel like I have a lot of things to do. Man, it's a lot. So I planned a lot of things, videos and stuff before I actually leave here. Let me add some lip gloss because my lips are so dry. So, like, let me just start this vlog because there's no point like delaying it. As you guys can see, I actually have needle here. I'm actually doing a sew-in. I can't show you guys because it's a lot. But I'm currently doing a sew-in. I know it looks crazy right now, but everything is going to come to place. And you guys are going to see. I don't know if you can already see the vision, but I kind of left out my hair in the front, by the sides. Like, it doesn't make sense, but it makes sense. It will make sense. You guys will see. I have all my makeup here. I'm going to be filming like some sit-down videos, so you guys should stay tuned for those if you guys haven't already seen me by now. I'm going to check in with you guys immediately I'm done, because I'm actually almost done and I'm watching eviction shows. So I'm going to see you guys. I got this set of lashes and I love it. I actually love them. They're very wispy. Like, I don't know if you guys can see, and I know I look cray. Anyways, I'm going to see you guys in a bit. Actually, in a bit. Mwah. Hey guys, so I am finally. I had my bath, so, and I ended up styling the hair so you guys can see what it's looking like now. It's like, I can't believe, no, like, let me not even come and lie, like, I can't believe I did this, because I do my hair. If you've been following me from day one, then you know I used to make my hair myself. So I did a sew-in, and I didn't want to dye my hair. My hair, if you don't already know, my hair is kind of reddish brown, so it kind of blended with the color of the wig, of the hair. I want to do my makeup and film a video. Aside from that, I want to actually fix my lashes. That's what I'm trying to do. I showed you guys already, I got this. So I don't know, but if you notice, by the time you guys are seeing this vlog, I'm already back to Uma hair, because I'm just trying to bulk film so that I don't, not so I don't run out of content, just so that I have something to keep you guys going. Because once I get back to my hair, sorry about the noise you guys are here probably hearing. I'm watching Big Brother. But please, can you reduce the volume a little bit? So I'm just trying to like film a lot, just so that when I get back, and I don't feel like vlogging, I won't be worried about not having content to post, because I know I took such a long break before the last vlog you guys had seen. I took such a long break. It wasn't even on purpose, because I was vlogging throughout the time, but it just wasn't, I wasn't liking the footages. They were not giving me what I wanted. So that's what has been going on. Basically, can you guys see my hair clip that I got from Miniso? I showed you guys in my last vlog. This hair, like, I know it looks good for now. The thing about this hair is that you always need oil to like make it lay down. Even though I've relaxed my hair, right, my hair always has this natural texture. Like, I don't know, it's just weird. Like, it has this natural texture, but you can tell that it's relaxed. It's like, it's as if it's texturized, that be something like that. I don't know what they call it. Text relaxed. I'm not by my tongue, sha. I didn't think it was necessary to relax my hair just because I still wanted to have that natural look, you know. So, and I relaxed my hair before making my last hair, that braid I made, I took off. So, I didn't want to keep damaging my hair, like relaxing my hair all the time, because it wasn't enough to, okay, maybe it's up to a month since I last made that hair, but it just doesn't make sense to keep relaxing the hair all the time. So, I have to shoot an Instagram content for the brand I showed you guys in the last vlog. I keep saying the last vlog, but trust me, the last vlog ended yesterday. That's why you hear me say in the last vlog a lot, because that last vlog ended yesterday. So, yep. The contact lenses brand, I need to make crazy content for them. Let me choose the color that I want, the contact lens color that I want. I already removed them from those, like, I don't know if you guys understand, Sha, but I already removed them from their original, like, pack. You know when you get contact lenses, they're inside that liquid in that pack. I already removed all of them from there, but I still left them in their various packs because I've not yet shot the content and I need to know what color I am using. So that's why I actually need to wash my hand first. Which color do I want to go to? I don't even know. Which color did I do the last time? Because I don't want to repeat the color I used the last time. Okay, this was the one I used the last time. I already wore one of them. Let me try a different one. Tomorrow, I'm actually planning on going to this paintball arena here. The first paintball arena in the East, so I'll see how that goes. And I'm definitely going to be vlogging for you guys. Do I want this color? It's too vibrant. Let me try another one. Okay, I think I have a favorite. I've seen the one I want. Although I'm going to try all of them on for a video I'm going to be making soon. I'm not just sure if I should make up before that video or not, because I don't even know how I'm going to do it, but I have to be switching the contact lenses. I don't know if you guys understand what I mean. So I don't know how it's going to, and for me to put my contact lenses, I have to, like, you know, and it might mess up my makeup. So I don't know what to do, but I'd figure it out. So let me put on my contact lenses, fix my lashes, and get on with the video. I'll see you guys, I'll check in with you guys probably when I'm done, if I remember, because I have a lot of things to do. Either I check in with you guys when I'm done, or I'll see you guys in the morning when I am going for my bowling when I'm going to the paintball arena. So I'll see you guys. I actually love this hair. Can you guys believe? Would you, if I did not show you guys a little bit before I was done, would you guys ever believe I was the one that did this thing? Like, literally sew in the tracks. Would you guys believe? I'm too multi-talented, but it's fine. I'm joking, guys. I'm not joking, but I'm joking. Like, I'm not trying to, like, really hype myself. I'll see you guys soon. Let me get myself ready and get all the things I need to get before heading out. So, bye. Ow! That was painful. The fuck? Oh, that was painful. Happy.
Start shooting, start shooting. Yes. Advance your game and shoot. Hold, hold, hold. No close range shot. Hold.
Wait. It was a lot. I have a lot to tell you guys because my hair is scattered, and that is a sign to show you guys that it was fun. Hey guys, I've been wanting to clean my lens for the longest time, and I forgot to take my lens wipe. So guys, I am back finally. Whew. And I'm just happy that everything went as planned. Everything went as planned. I actually found out that there are two paintball arenas, not one. There is one called Vote and one called Stanford. So initially it was the Stanford I wanted to go to, but we decided to check the first one that we saw on Google Vote. We just saw it today, Sha. It's not like, yeah. So I checked it out. It was looking finer than, yes, it looked finer than the Stanford one, the initial one. So we're like, let's just go to the finest one. And when we reached there, and they said they were out of paintballs, so we had to go to the Stanford, and it was amazing. Like, it was still, it was still good. The vibe here was okay. So you guys have already seen the clip, Sha. I've not seen the clip, so I can't wait to edit this video and see the clips. God, guys, they shot me. I was shot. In fact, I was shot as if like it was my boyfriend that shot me this thing. I was shot like so many times. I was shot on my arm, I was shot on my labs, and I was shot on my other labs. Like, I'm going to show you guys because it really injured me. So guys, this is what it's looking like. This is what happened to me. So it's a little bit swollen right now, but hopefully it doesn't turn black. It might turn purple tomorrow and then fade, hopefully. But anyways, it was fun. I had so much fun. I was so hungry, hadn't eaten all day, decided to go and eat, and it was okay. It was there. I mean, the vibe in Bush Bar is always a vibe, but like the catfish was not that great, but it was fine. So yeah, I'm back now. I want to create content. I have a lot of videos to film, and this one is not even like, I keep saying that I'm not doing it. I have to film videos today and just chill tomorrow. Honestly, I have to kill myself with filming today, then chill tomorrow. It's currently 9:51. Wow. Okay, it's getting late, so let me get to filming and I'll see you. So I'm going to start filming now and I'll see you guys later.